Greetings, everybody. Mike Emmerich here. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Tonight, we have for you a fantastic game of hockey.
Back in, stickler.
The Griffins have the first possession. Gets in. What'll he do? And he is reefed.
Dupuis wants to lead by example. He gets a good hit in early. You want to set a lick in as many times as you can to show that your team's ready to go.
He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Time.
Grand Rapids has put together a real physical team. They're big, they're mobile, and they want to finish.
See, just
every
a little bit of
his
stick
possible.
Poking out.
Okay, Ray, thank you.
We can go back
the
here.
Stick can break up a play, and it just did. Grand Rapids in their own end, lugs that along. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him.
Oh, shit.
Moving it now along the side. Gets across, looks over his options. Shoots one.
Oh, green touchdown.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. And the loose puck, captured by Howard. Oh, the pass just didn't work. A good cut of the pass that can keep the pressure on. Freezes play. Just under 5 minutes faded here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal.
Oh, I didn't do shit.
Got possession. He covers and holds on.
Time.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Grand Rapids in possession, moving it up the wing. Directing that one to Howard. Skating with it now in the defensive zone. Grand Rapids working it along the board.
My goodness.
Loose puck, there was no getting through. Making some headway in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Gotten quickly back.
What the fuck was the penalty?
Shot on. Padded away. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Grand Rapids has been handed a minor, and the call is hooking. The Canadians go on the power play for the first time. Clean win on the draw. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Moving it to Howard. Gains the zone.
Well, let's hope that the...
He's alone! Great point blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Taken on by Dupuis. Still with it in the defensive zone. Solid neutralized poke check. They gain the zone. Let's it go. Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie. So we played a while in this period, and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the seam, and then bounced it off the boards to his partner so they could get out of the zone much more safely.
Roped in. What a shot, but a great answer with the club.
Yellow, stay on your side.
And snap to Dupuis. Pass cut. And he's all alone. Snapped up by Howard.
Shit.
A whistle and a rest. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Too late.
The Canadians leave their own zone. Loose puck due to the play by Mickey Moose. Looking to Stoner. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. Good hand to eye. And
there's nowhere to pass that.
Has it in his own end. The Canadians carrying it in their own end. Knocked to a knee. Lost it. Oh, broke it up. Grand Rapids looking to head man up the wing. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Can't get a shot on it. puts it in a good place. Knocked it away with the stick. Montreal setting things up through the neutral zone.
Good jab with the stick there. Strong defensive play. Taken away. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. A good stick there, so no
good pass. Just shoot it, Lance.
The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. A shot. Oh, deflected away. Set on further, they'll have to return.
5-4-3. That was a very good period.
First period is over. The players will get a rest. Defenders and the organist will not. Montreal's got the only goal in this one thus far.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane? Then it's time to sign up for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled week full of memories. Call us for details, or you can visit the team website.
Only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
And possession seized by Howard. On that interception, might turn into something.
Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide.
Should have shot it, yeah.
Picks it up in his own end. Really good deflection. No harm. Grand Rapids is headed to center.
Not towards the front of the net.
Here in the defensive zone.
Jesus Christ.
Let's it go. Blocked.
All right, EA. Let me touch the fucking puck.
Great job on a cut pass. Taken over now by Howard. The shot blocked.
Jesus Christ, EA. Unless the goalie fucking played.
The Canadians have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming.
That seemed very EA.
Over 4 minutes have been skated here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Nicely into the zone. Hammered! That hit somebody.
Fucking A.
Look from the corner. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Chip to Stoner. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And this is his drop back. He's going back to get organized.
What a hit.
McCabe's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, not just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skill.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Terrific love save.
That's not a trip. He dove into my fucking legs. Jesus Christ. Teal, me you.
No. The Canadians with a clean win on the draw.
Lied.
Montreal's in their own end and they've got it. Snapping a pass to Howard. Taken over again.
Jesus Christ.
And the possession taken by Stoner. Gets in, looks over his options here. Just couldn't find the target. And he lets it go.
Looking like Crosby out there.
Swept away. Grand Rapids is skating in their own zone. Making headway through the neutral zone.
One into another. The breakaway.
He won't avoid something for doing that.
Cool.
Dupuis gets an interference minor. 2 minutes. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Beat him on that one. Got a piece of that.
Yes.
Score.
Good job, guys.
Back to within one. Grand Rapids is trailing now only by a single goal. Perhaps they can get it even up before we go to the locker rooms at the end of the second.
He's hunting this one to Stoner.
He's staggered it. Attempt to Mickey Moose. Carries through center on the wing. Grand Rapids organizing in their own end.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
It's a point hammer shot. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Canadians lug the puck in their own end. And they are in.
There you go.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Assis got crushed there.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this
job
area.
Teal.
Wow, by Howard. Puck is thrown to Mickey Moose.
Breakaway. That was a horrible play.
Oh, and it's off the mark. And this, oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. Dupuis is sent to the box for a penalty, and it's boarded.
Can you have another?
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular
tie
power play.
Montreal penalty to number 28, 2 minutes for boarding.
To draw the tie-up, and his team prevails.
Oh, are you kidding?
The puck is fielded now by Stoner.
Why did I not get that?
Grand Rapids in their own end controlling the play. Up the wing, possession still with it. Slides it to the point. Not through.
In the second period.
Into the last minute of the
second
period.
Oh, what a save.
Still no shot. Oh, and the
nice try.
Wouldn't go.
Can't believe he knocked that down.
He blocks it down and keeps it alive. 11 seconds up on the clock.
Dive at him, goalie.
Knocks it away with the stick.
Jesus.
Two periods have been played. They've worked
crazy
pretty hard
bastard
at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Grand Rapids needs a good start here in the third period. They're down, but plenty of time to get back in this game. An area of concern is the way they played in their own zone. They clean that up, get a bounce offensively, they're back in it.
The Canadians are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Mickey Moose got a minor here for interference. The Griffins get another
center
opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Great glove grab. Assholes has it on his stick. Can he
crush
get it
him
out of there?
Great.
Takes that pass up the boards. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Laid on to Bear. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. The Canadians have it in the defensive zone. Turned on net. Score! A short-handed goal!
Well, as a penalty kill,
their defense
beat
our defense. Quitters. None of the people I wanted to actually have quit though.
Out of your own net, but when you can have an opportunity to go on the offense, you gotta take advantage, and that's exactly what happened there.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove.
Oh my god, yellow.
Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. And the possession taken up by Stoner. Wonderful save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near. Solid, clean win. Oh, he meant well, but it didn't go out off one of his own guys. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown. Off the clock. The Canadians just widened their lead. It's now two. Good job on the draw. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game. Grand Rapids has gotten the goalie to the bench and the extra man's on. Assels goes to the box and the call is a minor for interference. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Tie up and help from the winger. Puts one on. No! This team is down and he misses another opportunity. It's been that kind of night with the opportunities that he's had. Howard's got 2 minutes for interference. The Griffins get another power play. There is confidence. Gonged away. Smart recovery by Fraser. What a ripper! Stared him down and made the save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Two guys together with force. Big force. I saw that one coming from a mile away. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Thrown in. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Big drive. Oh, and he robbed him. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win the draw. Puck grabbed, they're ready to go. The Canadians, what a save. He is shut right off. Dupuis is in his own zone trying to get to center ice.
What are you doing, Yellow?
He's all alone. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here?
Oh, my God. Yellow just quit.
Gathered up again by Fraser. Grand Rapids in their own end with it. Still dawdling back in the defensive zone. Up the wing still with possession. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Dupuis. Hammers one. Trying to go to Howard. Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. Pressing on with it up the wing. Loose puck brought in by Howard. Grand Rapids is skating in their own zone defensively. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, did he ever get matched? Great save.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. And play is stopped for a penalty. The Canadians get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Big face-off win. Shoots. Score! It's another power play goal. The Griffins are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third. Now it's directed to Stoner. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. The Canadians lug that along in their own end. Routine play done well.
At this point in the game, Doc, that's a good play to get out of your D zone.
Gains the zone. Enormous collision.
That is one solid thump, Doc. He went right over top of him. The building erupted.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
I've seen way too much of this pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game.
A little under. under 4 minutes remaining here in the third. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. A backhand shot. Montreal's waiting back in their own end. Pitching it to Richie. Skill play by Stoner. Great take, dangerous area. Turned away off the path. Passing one off now to Richie. The Canadians through the neutral zone have control. No!
Doesn't matter how hard you shoot it, you miss the net by a mile. I'm gonna have to go chase it down.
Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Missed the net. We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen. It is a penalty call, and this could be... Will it be decided on the power play? The Canadians are boxed on a tripping minor. The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Stoner's made that pass 1,000 times. Now he just turns it over. That's what panic looks like as they try to force their way back into the game.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Lots on that to Bear. Goalie to the bench, substitution made. Turned right away with a poke check by Dupuis. Free puck thanks to the roadblock. Through the corner now. Blocked away. Scorches one. Strong wrist shot. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. One last risky attempt to get back in this game. You pull the goalie, put an extra man out, and you should win the faceoff or you're in trouble. And there it is.
Good shot.
The game is over. Well, the game is lost. I suppose there are positives to take out of any situation. But
how many positives
defeat,
to take out of
something?
That game?
I did, Doc. They had the puck a lot, but unfortunately, they did not generate enough quality chances when they did have the puck. You can't stay to the outside the majority of the game when you have the puck.
Oh, my gosh. Fucking Wings suck. 394. 317 CR, you guys should just delete the game. Jesus Christ.